trying to promote planting the right tree in the right place, and we don't want to have too many larger trees growing up near our power line.
We get to meet other people while we're waiting and then learn more about utilizing shade instead of electricity.
I love that to see that there's so many people out there that care about trees and want to take them home and care for them and plant them in their homes.